Quickly, do not stall, Sapphire. You must kill him before he rises. I do not know how powerful he truly is. Where is this skin dancer you spoke of? It is dead, as I said. Its body is crumbled. That is its nature. Raisa says, enough. I can take no more of this. Your plan was a moronic one, Darcinian. Oh, there is somebody unconscious there. Darcinian says, Vrchik, you fool. This is our only chance to fake your death and escape once and for all. So who's laying over there? The girl? And this is the skinless person? Or the skinless creature? Raisa says, I have no patience for it. Let us kill them and take their skins. We can announce my death anyway. Come, it ends here. It appears that not all was as it seemed. Raisa appears to be, in fact, Vrchik, who is also one of the skinless creatures. So is Darcidian. This was all a setup to make me believe that Vrchik was finally dead. Raisa's skin! Oh, she's dead. That's sad. Who should we attack first? What? They're both, like, skinless creatures like that. They kind of look like skeletons, sort of. Alright. Well, this is for one creature. Holy smite. Double holy smite? Actually, yeah, I'll have him take the blade. And let me just change to regular werewolf. One dead. Oh, there's the real Raisa. 7 gold, what do we got for this? Vrchik Hidesman says, no, no. This cannot be. Panting. Interesting. Hello?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
As always, the pleasure.
It is good to be back in my own skin. Ah, I cannot believe I am doing this. You killed those monsters? It was so horrible. They turned me into one of them, peeled my skin from my bones, and now I've put it back. You can't just put your skin back on your bones and like, okay, everything's fine now. Just pat it, you know, everything's gonna be good. What do you mean turned you into one of them? They turned me into one of them. That's what we've been saying. He took my skin like it was some kind of coat and put it on. He told me that now I was a skin dancer too. How are you alive with all your skin removed? I don't understand this part. I can feel the dark magic coursing through me, changing me. He laughed at me, said I had been given a gift, if only for a short time. But there's two... The other body was over there. And you came from where? You got up? You were laying there and you got up? He told me it was an honor when the skin dancer assumed a new form. He said he needed to change his identity, but that he didn't want heroes chasing after him. He meant you, didn't he? He knew you were here. He meant to use both me and Tyrus, but Tyrus got away, so their plan had to change. Thank the gods you found out, but I cannot go anywhere like this. I can feel that magic, that evil, growing inside of me. Please, my lady, help me. If this evil's taking you off, I can only offer your mercy. Take her to the temple, if any place. Temple of Waukeen. What can I do? When he was taking my skin, Regic said the only way to stop the process was a spell of restoration. But he laughed, saying I would never receive it. We can give you one of those. It might have to be a lesser spell, lesser restoration. If you could find that spell, could you not cast it upon me? Maybe the temple superior at the Waukeen our temple would have something. Only, I have no coin. I know such magic is very expensive, but if you could find it in your heart to save me, I would be eternally grateful. I may have that spell on me here. I will check. Please, if you have the spell or can get it, I beg you to help me. Interesting. After slaying Regic and Darcidian, I learn from Braysa that she, too, has been turned into a skin dancer. Apparently, Regic thought I was chasing him and had decided to change his identity. He and Darcidian had to change their plan when Tyrus escaped. The only way to save Braysa now is to cast Restoration on her. She suggested that the Waukeenar Temple might have a scroll if I did not. Either way, she must receive the spell quickly or she will be permanently changed. Yeah, that's why I paused the game. Alright, so I have lesser restoration. Is that good? Because I think greater is level 7. Jean-Claude. Right. Yeah, we don't have that memorized, so let's see if it will do. You just said restoration. You did not specify greater restoration.
Hey, yeah.
Have you ever seen a dragon? Wow. Okay, not now, guy.
Fine.
Oh, he interrupted.
Much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Neighbor says, I want to see Athkatla. I hear the streets are made of gold. Yeah, you hear a lot of BS.
As always, the pleasure is mine.
Oh, I can feel it. I can feel my skin turning back to normal. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I've got to go home. I've got to see Tyrus. Thank you again, you wonderful... wonderful woman. Well, you don't often hear someone talking about Kony in such a way. The restoration spell seems to have done the trick. Raisa has returned to normal. I should go to Tyrus and give him the good news. I want to go to the Underdark. I hear there's cool stuff there. Is that what it says? Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here, away from Nuber. We'll follow her.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I say we stop now.
Oh, because you cast a restoration spell. Well, we're gonna have to... talk to them first, okay? Oh, maybe... the people don't seem to respond, but I just think it's... weird to be... a werewolf.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Running around the streets of Trademeet.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Where's your son? Raisa came back, and she was overjoyed. She told us everything that happened. You are a marvel, my lord. A true hero for having saved them. Christor says, and now they are to be married. What wonderful news. Thank you again, my lord. I cannot express my gratitude enough for everything you have done here. Wait a second. We just ran across the plaza. And he ran over here, proposed, and they ran off like they were on their own individual rocket flying through the freaking town. Okay. Alright, so that's done. No, I gotta find it in here. I return to Tyrus to tell him the good news, that Rijik Hydesman and the other skin dancer, Darsinian, were finally dead and Raisa was restored, but he had already received it. Raisa and he had left to be married, and his parents were overjoyed. Sometimes things work out, it seems. So they moved out that quickly. Jenia and Gristor. They're leaving? Alright.
You're right behind me, right?
I've probably been in these chests already. History of
Bosa, stand
each
back
day's cycle
for justice!
Rest. All of nature's creatures suffer without it.
Oh, yeah, got the hint. You're tired too? Why are you tired? You didn't cast the spell. Alright, let's go to Viatri's pub.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
Oh, there we go. Oh, because haste wore off. So I still wonder, like, what peasant got killed by the militia martyr?
I have nothing you wish.
I never should have given up my shop. Now there's no genies, no gold, and no shop. And Trademeet's going to be restored to prosperity now. Let's start up a new shop. Maybe you get back your old clientele.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You mean make way, drinkers? Ale besotten fools. Yatri, we want a room. Oh. He can answer this too? What's the story with this haunted tomb? I guess that's where we're going next. Now that is a good question. The tomb in our graveyard has been abandoned for many, many years. The stories say that an evil wizard was locked in there while he was alive, and there he died. The town waited months to reopen the tomb, and when they did, the corpse of the wizard vowed revenge and tried to escape. The priests of Waukeen turned him within and resealed the tomb. There's a lich in there. And so it has remained. Personally, I give the story short shrift. There's never been as much of a peep from that tomb, and it is a small thing within, I am told. But you would not find me venturing within, that's for sure, eh? Okay. Noble accommodations. I don't know if I want to go in this tomb now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
But it's the last thing we have to do in here, so might as well see what we can do. Hopefully it's not too small that we can't summon a pit fiend to help out. Because those are big. Alright, we have this key, right? Who's that? Wait a second. Oh, But they, maybe I could ask them about the tomb, but no. But no. Got this key. Trademeet tomb key. This key will open the sealed tomb in the Trademeet cemetery. The tomb used to be a place of burial for Trademeet's elite, but has been sealed off for many years because of quote-unquote trouble from within. Well, we're gonna use it right now, otherwise I'd just give it to Yoshimo.
Such menial tasks.
Very well. You where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oops. Right on cue. Spooky darkness. Okay.
Manus potentis parunt.
Oh, yeah. Change of the greater werewolf. That is pretty cool.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay. Logan Coprath coming in. A moment of your time, Sapphire. I understand that you have taken a commission from a noble family to enter the tomb and retrieve something from it. Yes. You appear right as we open the door. I have no objection. The tomb has been a sore point for far too long, and if anyone could do something about that, I am sure you are the one. But I am concerned about what you may retrieve. The mantle, it belongs to an ancestor of two families, although each is sure to claim it is theirs alone. This can end only in bloodshed. I cannot offer the gold that the nobles have, but in the name of peace, I ask that you bring the mantle to me once it is found. Yeah. That seems reasonable. I will not force you to, however. Perhaps things are not as bad as I fear, but I shall leave your actions to your conscience. The Dueling Families of Trademeet. Before I entered the tomb, Lord Logan approached me and asked that I give the mantle of Waukeen to him once I retrieve it, for the sake of peace, if nothing else. He's not going to force me, however. He appears busy. All right. I cannot save at this time, then let's enter. Oh boy. Two skeleton warriors and two skeletons. Tend to think the lich is in here. If anywhere. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can get haste off. That's... yep.
Swords, not words!
Gotta wait for this other one to come over. I thought Minsk was already attacking it.
Yes, Abel.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes, Yal!
I'll help however I can.
Holy Smite is a radius. That thing is slowly moving. Okay, I'm gonna put... Let's do Holy Smite... here, then. Get both of them, hopefully.
I am ready, I think.
Oh, it's three skeleton warriors. I thought it was two skeletons and two skeleton warriors. Oh, that one's rising up. He's a small one. Doesn't he look smaller? I think he's a halfling skeleton.
A simple matter.
They're just rising continuously. Ouch. Is there something... I mean, hopefully they don't keep rising like that. I've been waiting to do this. Actually, here. Get them out. I don't want them trapped in here, unable to get out.
That's not right.
What about this wizard? There's no wizard. Okay. That overkill? Let me see. Gold necklace, mantle of Waukeen, and two magical two-handed swords, potion of strength, two-handed sword, plus one, off the skeleton warriors. A golden circlet found within the sealed tomb in Trademeet Cemetery. The circlet is tarnished with age, but one can still make out Joaquin's symbol on the circlet. Alright, so I'm a little overwhelmed. I thought we were going to have like a little dungeon jaunt, but it's just this. I'm waiting for a lich to come out of nowhere.
Live by the sword! Live a good... Stand back for justice!
Okay, these people need to sleep. Don't be roaring like an insane beast. Well, it's not that late. It's 9 p.m., but still. Alright, let's return. I'm gonna bring it back.
Battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
I'll bring it back to the mayor's house. Which is there. What about the mad wizard? I was sure that would be a lich. Maybe that's just, gossip. I don't know. Wait, here.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Plot twist. The mayor is the lich and he attacks. Greetings, Sapphire. How goes the quest in the tomb? Did you bring the mantle to me so that this feud of the Luruxels and the Elibikars may be ended? Yes, I have the mantle. Take it so that my involvement with these families is done. Thank you. Here is some coin. I know it is not as much as you might have received from those families. Still, it is the right thing to do. Thank you.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
I didn't even see how much we got, because... I'll just see what this is. I recovered the mantle of Waukeen from the tomb in Trademeet and gave it to Lord Logan instead of either of the families that wanted it. The reward was not as much, and both families are bound to be upset, but it was probably the right thing to do. Okay, so we get another reputation. Now we're up to 8. 8,000 experience and 250 gold. I mean, it's whatever. We're never going to notice that in our coffers. But, let's see. We're average now. I thought we were 6. And then we went up 1 and 1. But now we're average 9. Instead of 8, like I thought. Maybe I missed a reputation increase or something.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
See if he has anything else to say. And I wonder what these families have to say. Greetings again, Sapphire. I trust that your journeys go well. Remember that you are always welcome in Trademeet. These guys love us here. Well, except for these two families. We'll find out exactly...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
How angry they are.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
At them? Yeah. Alright, so I'm not even gonna bother talking to the guards. See if we can go in.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I am not to speak to you. What you did with the mantle was foolish. Foolish indeed. Let me guess. Foolish. I'm sure he could see me. So maybe not. I just wanted to touch base.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Get out of my house. You gave the mantle to Lord Logan, didn't you? Fool. What is he supposed to do with it? Now we'll never get what is rightfully ours. Bah! Humbug. And all that.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
street path, I don't know. And then we're done here. There's nothing else to do around here. Windspear Hills, yeah. I'm not even going to talk to them. I'm just going to try and see what happens if I walk on in.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Thank you. Where's this Laruxel person? Does not exist. I'll leave a car. Actually, no. Not anymore.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, that's interesting. What is that supposed to be? Some kind of night cow? You guys always want to take this way around for some reason. Poor Wallace. Go home, get some sleep. Well, that was great. You finally solved that murder of the people, this Skinner person. And, yeah, there are two more quick quests. One of them was a quick conclusion to a quest. We've been looking at that guy for so long. But, yeah, I guess we're heading back to Athcatla. While we have Cernd with us, he has a quest he can do in Athcatla. Anamin is over there as well. We can come back and get Mazzy. So, just reviewing the quests. I don't know why this is still on. They should have been taken away. Journey to the Windspear Hills. 10,000 gold pieces to kill the ogres over there. Grab Valigar and go into the sphere. The service he asks is about Valigar, so that's part of that. This is paying the money for Imoen. There's no other way. This is the Lich. There's one or two Lich houses that I didn't go into. I labeled one of them. I think one of them was only a suspected Lich. Oh, we have to go to the Hidden Refuge to return, give the cast to Miranda. And this is this extra, this is a mod quest. So there's not too much left to do in chapter 2, except I'm doing all the companion quests, and some of them you can do in later chapters, but I'm going to try to do as many as I can in this chapter before I continue on. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next episode. We'll be going back to Athcatla. And always, seek adventure.